And on that day, we will be dressed for a gathering, not like God, remembering that she belonged to the family of Jesus Christ. Linda was a gospel person. She cherished the gospel of Christ. May Christ now greet her with these words of eternal life. Come, blessed of my Father. In baptism, Linda received the sign of the